stood there and watched the slaughter of Libyans. I don't know. 8 p.m., how do you feel watching the slaughter of Sudanese and Congoans and Congonesians, I think? Slaughter going on all over the world. How do you feel about that, standing there and watching it? Can I tell you the truth? Why do conservatives watch the 8 p.m.er? He mocks us. He dismisses us. He labels us extremists. I don't get it. Why do conservatives watch the 8 p.m.er?